in.
Is it the hair, the clothes, or the cane? There's something about the Isley Brothers that we can't get enough of.
These gentlemen have influenced everyone from the Beatles to Notorious B.I.G., from Jimi Hendrix to Sean Puffy Combs. No one has scored hits over a longer period of time while staying current through every trend and fad that has come and gone over the past four decades. From their earliest hits like Shout and It's Your Thing to their latest, get this, smash hit number one album, Eternal, they have given us some of music's most memorable melodies and eternally enduring songs. Ladies and gentlemen, please give a warm welcome to the newest Hollywood Rock Walk inductees, Ron and Ernie Isley of the Isley Brothers.
When Ron Isley, a.k.a. Mr. Biggs, is in the house, you know it's on. The Isley Brothers are one of those groups that are ageless, timeless, and always hip. Whether you grew up with them in the 50s or became a fan after last year's hit, Contagious, you gotta love Ron and Ernie.
Man, Elton was my pianist, my keyboard player. Hendrix was our guitar player. Those were great days. But it truly feels great today to be number one.
After 24 gold platinum and multi-platinum albums, you think it was time to settle down. Maybe move to Florida and retire. Not happening. It's been over 40 years, and now Ron and Ernie Isley are looking forward to the next 40 years.
Between the sheets tonight, my door is open wide.
Born in Cincinnati, Ohio, the Isley Brothers come from a musical family. Pops was a professional singer, and the woman they called Mom was a talented pianist. So it was no surprise when they decided to start a singing group when they were mere teenagers. Their breakout hit, Shout, put the Isley Brothers on the map.
No artist has charted longer than the Isley Brothers. No group, male or female, has charted as long as the Isley Brothers since 1959. With Shout, that was their first record.
Hits from the Isleys include 1969's It's Your Thing, 1973, That Late, 1975's Fight the Power, and 1983's Between the Sheets, and 1996, Let's Lay Together, and most recently, their single Contagious off their platinum album, Eternal.
Well, this is the way Edward G. would have done this, or this is the way Jane Cagney would have did this line, and this is Humphrey Bogart on this line. Those are some of the characters that I'll pick up, you know, with this Mr. Biggs.
Last year, their careers skyrocketed when Mr. Biggs found R. Kelly once again in the bed with his woman. From Down Low to Contagious, the two were at it again.
Touch me, baby, give me what you got. Then a man said, sexy lady.
Robert said, I got this song called Contagious. Gonna be kind of rough, man. He said, I know exactly what you're talking about.
You're contagious. Touch me.
One of those songs that you knew right away, like It's Your Thing or Who's That Lady, that this one is gone. Don't even worry about this one. This is gone. Now, what else are we doing? That type of thing.
When Ron Isley isn't recording for his group, you can find him in the studio with today's hottest rappers. He's worked with Foxy Brown, Nas, Dr. Dre, and the Wu-Tang Clan.
All of the rappers know that Mr. Biggs is the top dog. He's got more stars on his shoulder than Biggie, with all due respect, than Tupac, with all due respect, and they knew it, and they were fans.
The majority of the rappers reached out to our music. And we sort of embraced them after hearing what they did or seeing how successful they would be. And now, I spend a lot of time with a lot of the rappers, and like Wu-Tang, and we have like, I think four records that are gonna come out this year, you know. The Tupac record.
Song.
It's called Better Days, it'll be out this year. Wu-Tang's next single, Mobb Deep single that's out now.
Mm-hmm.
And we're planning to do some stuff with Jay-Z and Ja Rule in our next album. And Snoop Dogg, as of last night, and Nelly.
Just when they thought it couldn't get any better, Hollywood called. The buzz was side by side with the Isleys when they were inducted into the Hollywood's Rock Walk. the only sidewalk gallery dedicated to honoring those artists who have made a significant contribution to the evolution of rock and roll. What an honor. Next time you're in Hollywood, you gotta go check it out.
You ever wonder why all Mr. Big's women cheat on him with R. Kelly? Well, if I were your woman, I wouldn't do you like that, Mr. Biggs. Here's a clue. Move as far away from R. Kelly as you can. Just don't beat him up like you did last time.
Next